Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Rogier is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormveil Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. Of course, I understand. Why place trust in a perfect stranger? Be safe then, stranger. Watch you don't get sacrificed, eh? I'll do the same. Oh, something bothering you? Or are you just trying to pass the time? I'm curious how you ended up inside this castle. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, or so I'm told. Fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids the message? That I love them? And that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. What's this? A keepsake? From my men? Oh, goodness me. I can't... They all believed in me. They all thought I'd make something of myself, me. Who can't do anything. I think I'll head to the Round Table Hold. Perhaps I'll find my purpose there. Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderika. I should have told you sooner. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots. Although... it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. Oh, and please allow me to express my thanks for giving me that keepsake from my men. It was as if I was frozen with self-pity. I failed them at every turn. You have my gratitude. Please, take this. It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. The girl you brought here. She's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
A bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hewg to teach me. Certainly, he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us Tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, then goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hewg to teach me.
Back already? No matter. Lay out your arms. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true. It's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hewg, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderika, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Oh, you! Oh, great. I'm glad you're here. Just a small reward. I was saving it for you. Please, it's all yours. Good, now let's be on our way, shall we? Wouldn't want the guards to spot you. Hop along, will you? What'll happen if the guards catch you strutting about?